Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix bad sound quality from your Bluetooth sound device on a PC in Windows. I'll be showing you within Windows 11, but the methods will work very similar in Windows 10. Let's get into them. As this video is specifically for Bluetooth devices, we'll start by unpairing and then repairing the device, just in case refreshing the connection fixes it. You can skip this method if you don't think it will help by using the chapters. To repair the device, open the Settings app by searching for it in the search bar and then click on Bluetooth and Devices from the left. Head to the Devices section and find your Bluetooth device on the list. If you don't see them anywhere, you can skip ahead a little. Once you've found them, click on the three dots next to it to reveal more options and make sure you choose Remove Device. This method might be slightly different in Windows 10, but not by much. We're now ready to try pairing the device again. Head back to the main Bluetooth page and make sure that Bluetooth is turned on with the toggle switch, and now find the plus icon and click on this. Next, choose Bluetooth and your PC or laptop will begin searching for your device, so switch your attention to it and you need to get it into pairing mode. The method to do this will differ on each device, but the box or instruction booklet should have the info you need. Most devices require you to hold down the power button for up to 10 seconds, but as mentioned, this can vary. Make sure your device has enough battery life as well. Once the device is pairing, a light should flash, and after a few seconds, it should appear on the list on your PC. Click on it once to pair it, and wait a few seconds. Try your device out now by playing some audio and then continue with the video if it still isn't working properly. Next, we'll check some of the sound settings for your device. To do this in Windows 11, head to the System Settings page. Then choose Sound, and then scroll down and click on More Sound Settings. On Windows 10, right-click on the volume icon in the taskbar and choose Sounds. Both versions of Windows should now show the same page, and you need to head to the Playback tab first. Now find your Bluetooth device on the list and click on it once, and then if you can, choose Set Default. If you can't click this, it means it should already be the default device. Next, double-click on your device here and then click on Enhancements, if you have this option, and you could try disabling all enhancements with this toggle switch. Click on Apply to see if this worked, and then in the Advanced tab, you could test each of the quality format options in case one of these works. Finally, if you have the Spatial Sound tab, click on this and make sure that this is set to off and test it out. You could try with this on as well if having it off didn't work. Click on OK to close this box, but back in the Sound window, head to the Recording tab next and look for the microphone that corresponds to your Bluetooth device if it has one. It's common for Bluetooth headphones to have bad quality when the microphone is enabled, so right-click on the microphone here and choose Disable. Click on OK and test your Bluetooth device now. The next method is to try turning off any other connected Bluetooth devices, or turn off Bluetooth completely for any devices nearby, for example on your phone, to see if this helps. Some Bluetooth adapters may only allow a few devices connected at one time. Also, make sure your Bluetooth device is within range of your PC or laptop, and if you use a Bluetooth adapter, make sure that this is connected properly into the port, or try another port. Next, think back to when the issue started appearing. There is a chance that a software change or hardware change caused the problem. This could be some new audio software or a new component. If you are certain that one of these changes caused the problem, then you could try revert them or research how this will have affected your device and what you can do to work around it. Finally, it's worth trying your sound device on another computer or a phone to see if the problem is with the device itself. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.